This is Darcy Law Operators. This is the test section. We are given 3 points, 1, 2, 3, to measure the pressure drop along this porous medium that is filled inside this test section. Here is the manometer. We can measure the pressure drop with the help of this manometer. This is the measuring tank. This is the sump tank. And this is the bypass valve to control the flow rate of water. This is the pump to supply the water inside the porous medium. And this is the valve to control the flow rate. This is the measuring tank. This is we start on the apparatus. Then we close the bypass valve. Now the water starts flowing inside this pipeline. You can connect this manometer to any other point. You can connect it here. Any of the points you want to measure the pressure drop, you can connect with QRC to that point. Now this is the manometer. We open the manometer, release the any air inside this manometer. When all of the air is released, we close the ball valve. Now we press this bulb to get the reading in the manometer. One reading is 60 and the other reading is 45.5. Now we have measured the pressure drop at these 2 points. We can measure flow rate like this. And we note down the initial level and the time taken to reach certain level. How much time is taken to reach that level? Putting all the values in the formula, we get the frictional losses as per the Darcy wave equation.